DrPlants, and we're in the heartland of America, the Golden State, Pennsylvania. And I'm heading out to the greenhouse. I'm gonna pick up my buddy, and we're gonna go on a plant run. So come on with DrPlants. Let's see what we can discover. Hey, buddy! Come on! Hey, get off the road, asshole!
One thing they don't really have in Pennsylvania is the skills to navigate roads quickly and efficiently, like we do in New Jersey.
So I got my buddy Ray.
What's up, people?
Ready to get a couple plants here at the Plant Wonderland. But listen to this interesting factoid I actually learned to discover today.
The Schomburgkia is the pseudobulbs become hollow, and what they do is they house a home for a symbiotic relationship with both fire ants and Cuban tree frogs. So when a predator like a human goes to mess with the plant, the fire ants come out and attack you, which is why when people collect them in the wild, they generally kick them down a hill to get the fire ants out. And it's very cool.
I'm gonna go kick this thing around, but don't worry, I can handle a couple ant stings. I'm DrPlants. This is the House of Plants. We got a couple extra, so I'm gonna take a couple extra home. We got the jungle of Amazon in my trunk. I'm DrPlants, I don't fool around.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get the hell out of this place. It's a mess.
That's a shortcut.
Pennsylvania ain't too nice, and it ain't for me. I'm DrPlants. I'm going back to Jersey, signing out.